Hurdle crew, let's start putting hurdles in lane 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, please. Hurdle crew, let's start putting in hurdles in lane 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. You are also looking for Coach Simmons, who has the bright green shirt on.
Two laps to go, we're gonna have a really tight race. Remember, these are the fastest girls in the league, so the top five times PRs are all within 2 to 3 seconds of each other. Big moves being made on the back straightaway. Remember that automatic CIF time they're looking for is Fox is 18. Under 5:18 is qualifying.
Thank you.
Remember, first place automatically qualifies on the run for time under 2 minutes, 23.99 seconds. Well, you're cheering for the 2 mile. Make sure to keep an eye on the pole vaulters again. Bar is at 17 feet, 2 inches. All right, we've got a small gap with a pack of 5 runners pulling off the front. The women's bar at 10 feet, 6 inches. Compton continuing to lead that impact now down to the world. Yeah. all of the top four ranked runners.
Move up, Isabel! Yep, keep going! Yep!
You can't move if you don't like it.
Stormy Wallace from Stage Creek moving to the front, picking up the pace. You see that lead pack starting to string out as they put the pedal down.
Good job! Yes, yes, yes.
Big move by Stormy Wallace, and he saw it stand with. Big push on this last lap. Strong moves up front with 3 laps to go.
Eight.
I know, but how many are we? Three more?
Let's go, India!
Pole bar, still at 17 feet, 2 inches. Which would easily be a new stadium record. Stormy Wallace continuing to push hard. 2 laps to go, extending that lead. With Annie Sauls right behind. Boys high jump, Hudson Shaver in first place with a jump of 5'11". Boys high jump, please report to the award.
Come on, India, come on, back down.
Stormy Wallace from Sage Creek extending her lead on our final lap. Remember, the time these 2 milers are trying to get under is 11 minutes and 39 seconds to automatically qualify. 11:39, the time to get under.
She has a minute and a half to go.
All boys running the 3,200 meters should be near the start line. Keep bringing these competitors home. Remember, these are the 18 fastest 2 milers in the league. It's tough competition. Make sure to keep your eyes on girls pole vault also, as the bar is now up to 13 feet. Acosta Canyon with a big lead.
Sage Creek and La Costa Canyon handing off at the exact same time, neck and neck. Remember the qualifying time they're looking for, under 4 minutes and 15 seconds. Bring him home, bring him home.